subject is still in a coma, and the Miami PD will not let anyone enter the room.